Usually it is called as iontophoresis. Iontophoresis procedure is little different than traditional electrotherapy procedures, because here you are using medicine to push into the skin by using the electrical current. So the application is very, very specific. The list of medications is given in your PowerPoint. So I want you to go back to your PowerPoint of high voltage galvanic current and go to the iontophoresis subdivision, and you have to know the medicines, the names of the medicines, the indications for the medicines, rationale. There is another column why you are doing this, that you can leave. But the next part, how to apply, like how much percentage of ions or medicine you should use for each current, and you should keep this medicine under negative electrode or under positive electrode. This you should compulsorily know. Okay? So that you have to do from now on. Now you have to see the procedure. The requirement things are the medicine what you are going to use for patients, sometimes saline or tap water, what you are using for patients, some gloves, straps, towels, all these things are common along with machine and patient. Now, because you are using medicines, sometimes they may have some adverse effects on your skin. So that is why you need to wear the gloves when you are using the medicines for the patients, or the ions or chemicals for the patients. Once you wear the gloves, here there are three medicine examples are there with me. One is hydrocortisone. The hydrocortisone, if you see here, hydrocortisone, it is 1%. Why this hydrocortisone is used? Hydrocortisone is called as steroid. What steroids do? Steroids will go inside the body and they heal the tissue. They cause healing, they cause cell growth, they decrease inflammation, they decrease pain. Okay, that is called the corticosteroids. You can use corticosteroid as ointment, okay, you see here corticosteroid as an ointment, or you can use again the same another corticosteroid, hydrocortisone, as a liquid. Okay, anyway, you can use. Sometimes you can use another medicine called lidocaine or ether. We'll do with the whatever medicines we have. So what you need to do is, you need to take the medicine, okay, and it is a percentage. That means if 100 ml of water is there, then you should put the medicine 2 ml of medicine should be mixed. That will become 2%. So you mix around 2 ml into the water and prepare the solution. So usually if it is a warm water, then the medicine will mix very easily. So once you mix the medicine, hydrocortisone is a negative one or positive one? So that you have to find out from the list. Usually hydrocortisone is a positive one, so you have to keep it under anode. So what is anode? This red color is anode. So you take the hydrocortisone solution to the anode. Why onto the anode? Because whenever anode, there will be positive charge which will be there in the anode. If the medicine ions are positive, then what happens? The positive charge will push the positive ions into the body. That is the reason you have to select the electrode properly. Depends upon the ionic charge of the chemical. So if hydrocortisone is positive, you keep it under anode. If hydrocortisone is negative, you keep it under cathode. Depends upon that list, what you have in the PowerPoint, you have to see that. Why it is used? It is used for many conditions. Anywhere pain, anywhere inflammation, anywhere swelling, you can use. Like for example here, if patient has a epicondylitis, the extensors of the forearm have pain, or it can be plantar fasciitis, ప్రాబ్లం ఫర్ పెయిన్ ఇన్ ద ప్లాంటార్ ఫేషియా ఆర్ ఎనీ లిగమెంట్ ఇంజురీ, మీడియల్ లిగమెంట్ ఇంజురీ, లేటరల్ లిగమెంట్ ఇంజురీ ఇన్ ద యాంకిల్, ఆర్ ఇట్ కెన్ బి నీ పెయిన్, మీడియల్ నీ పెయిన్, లేటరల్ నీ పెయిన్, ఆర్ మీడియల్ లిగమెంట్ ఇంజురీ, లేటరల్ లిగమెంట్ ఇంజురీ, ఆర్ ఇట్ కెన్ బి బ్యాక్ పెయిన్, ఆర్ ఇట్ కెన్ బి షోల్డర్ సూప్రాస్పైనైటిస్ వేర్ ద పేషెంట్ హ్యాస్ సూప్రాస్పైనైటిస్ ఇన్ఫ్లమేషన్ ఆఫ్ ది షోల్డర్, ఆర్ గోల్ఫర్స్ ఎల్బో వేర్ పేషెంట్ హ్యావ్ పెయిన్ ఇన్ ద మీడియల్ ఎపికాండైల్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫోరామ్. ఎనీవే వేర్ ఎవర్ ద కండిషన్ యూ కెన్ అప్లై ద ఎలక్ట్రోడ్ ఆన్ టు ఇట్ అండ్ ద అదర్ ఎలక్ట్రోడ్ షుడ్ బి ఆన్ ద ఆపోజిట్ ఆస్పెక్ట్ యూజువలీ. సో యాజ్ ద నేమ్ సేస్ ఇట్ ఇస్ ఎ లో వోల్టేజ్. లో వోల్టేజ్ మీన్స్ వాట్ ఈస్ లో వోల్టేజ్? ఇట్ ఈస్ లో ఇంటెన్సిటీ, ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ వెరీ హై ఇంటెన్సిటీ. ఎ లో ఇంటెన్సిటీ ఆఫ్ 2 mA టు 5 mA ఈజ్ సఫిషియంట్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ ఆర్ ద అయాన్స్ ఇన్ టు ద బాడీ. దట్స్ వాట్ ఇట్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ అస్ అయాన్ టోపోలిసిస్. సో కేర్ఫుల్లీ సీ హియర్ ద సెలెక్షన్. ఎలక్ట్రోథెరపీ, ఆల్ కరెంట్ వేవ్ ఫార్మ్స్, గాల్వనిక్ కరెంట్ అండ్ ఇట్ షుడ్ బి గాల్వనిక్ కంటిన్యూస్. నో అదర్ కరెంట్ కెన్ డూ అయాన్ టోపోలిసిస్. ఓన్లీ గాల్వనిక్ కంటిన్యూస్ కరెంట్ ఓన్లీ కెన్ డూ ద అయాన్ టోపోలిసిస్. సో సెలెక్ట్ గాల్వనిక్ కంటిన్యూస్. So I have kept it on 2, so go to 2, treatment time usually 20 minutes to 30 minutes. Now electrode selection we have done, that is carbon rubber electrodes. Now polarity, so depends upon what you are choosing. You are choosing positive here, so I kept positive. Intensity is only maximum. Can you feel now? Okay, that much, 4.25, between 2 mA to 5 mA. Next important procedure is, once a while during the treatment, what you need to do is, you need to take the medicine and you have to inject or push into the electrodes. Because it is a continuous direct current, it may cause damage to the skin down. So to prevent damage, you need to take the solution and you need to keep on putting under the electrode once in a 5 minutes, once in a 3 minutes, depends upon the sensitivity of the patient. And it is very, very effective. The pains usually come down by 1 session or 2 sessions because you are using electrotherapy along with medicine. So it will be really effective for the patient to decrease the pain or inflammation or swelling or any kind of problems with the injury, and it promotes the healing, depends upon medicine what you are using. So once the 20 minutes is over, you will finish, you stop the treatment and you finish. And as I told, for any other currents, the mode of the currents or the mode of the stimulation is constant galvanic current, that is mode. Intensity 2 mA to 5 mA max, that's it. Duration 20 minutes to 30 minutes. Frequency 3 to 5 times a week. So these things have to be followed. And another very, very important thing is the ion what you are selecting, that's polarity. That is, ion is negative or positive. For example, salicylate, negative. Okay? If it is chlorine, negative. Okay, if it is lidocaine, positive. Depends upon the ion. If it is positive, it should be kept under anode. If it is negative, it should be kept under cathode. That will become the treatment electrode. Okay, so like that you give the treatment and once you finish, you will stop, you go back, you will put the parameters into zero. Okay, so that is about low voltage galvanic currents or ion topolysis. Okay.